Trello is my favorite. I love it. I do so many different things in it. I manage my life. I manage my clients. I would be a mess without it. For those who aren't familiar with the tool, it's very simple. It's made of three parts. You've got boards, you've got lists, you've got cards. The boards are this whole thing right there. You can have as many boards as you want. The cards are right here. Move those around here. You can even open them up, and there's all kinds of different things. You can add attachments, due dates, labels, add members. We won't really get into the weeds of what you could do in the cards. A lot is the answer. And you can move them around to visualize your work. And this is great because when you can see your work, you've got awareness. When you have awareness, you have more control. A big reason why people want to get a CRM, a customer relationship manager, is so they feel like they can have more control over their sales funnel. However, CRMs are often complicated and very often as well expensive. So if you want an alternative that's in between spreadsheets and pieces of paper and sticky notes and below a Salesforce or something complicated like that, I think Trello is a great option. I've got two examples of sales funnels that I use or CRMs that I use for my business. And one of them is just overall my big picture clients. Maybe I'm waiting for somebody to give me a referral, or I've made a contact or a second contact or third, and then I've won or lost the deal. Recently, I had a group coaching, and I was trying to get 15 butts in the door. I didn't actually represent all of them. I did get those 15 butts. They were wonderful butts. Now they're productive butts, which is really great. That's the best kind of butt to be. But here was my sales funnel. I decided I wanted to do the group coaching. I gave myself 3 weeks to sell out the course. And I had my prospects. I had the people that I contacted. If I made a second contact, I'd often try to follow up with a call. And then either I won or I lost them. What's also really nice is I'm going to be doing the group coaching again. So now I can go back here and be like, oh, you know what? Charles just said he couldn't make it this time. Or people were coming back to me like, Tracy really wanted to do it, but she couldn't make it work this time around. Or, I lost him this time. What were some reasons why I lost him? If I took some notes in there, I would know, or I could go back to another place where I keep my notes on all my contacts and go back and reference those systems and maybe reignite that person. So if you are thinking about getting a CRM, you need to keep track of your sales. You want to do it more consistently, more efficiently. I would recommend hacking Trello to do it for free.